This is a special edition of Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.
Did you catch a glimpse of this? Take a close look there. Some of our neighbors got to see some snow flurries in the valley today.
Yeah, Sam Argier took this video for us. This is from the downtown Summerlin camera earlier today. So are these chilly temperatures going to hang around for a while? Let's get on over to Chief Meteorologist Ted Pretty.
Yes, we even get cooler, especially as we head into your Thursday and Friday, especially in the overnight hours, early morning hours. But we're not out of the woods yet as far as any precipitation. Rain shower activity potentially, maybe a couple snow flurries, some graupel was just that frozen type of precipitation. Just look like little snowballs that are falling from the sky. All of that is in play for us over.